I want you to understand this. There is no child's ticket to heaven. There is no price that you or I can pay to get into heaven. There's not even an adult admission. Do you know how you get into heaven? Do you know what it takes to walk through those pearly gates? How it is that you're going to gain admission into heaven? It's not going to be because you bought a ticket. It's going to be because, just like that sign says, children get in free. Isn't that awesome? Isn't that wonderful? You see, that's what we've been talking about all this week, that God loves you. He sent His Son that you might be cleansed from your sin and that you can become a literal, actual child of God. So that on that day when you leave this earth and you stand before God, you don't have to try to see, do I have enough money to get in? Do I have a ticket that can get in? No. What's going to happen? The Heavenly Father's going to be there and they're going to say, hey, son. Hey, daughter, guess what? Children get in free.